President George Bush, this cell is the visual version of injustice and torture. We as human beings need to shut down this illegal facility and embrace human rights. It's